Tonight is Halloween, the night when witches, goblins, and ghosts howl and shriek and scare the life out of people.
Hey everybody, it's Mama Jan. I am here with a box of tiny ghosts. Now I grabbed this box because I want to try to score Black Metal. I think he's cute and I want to try to score him, so we're going to see what we can do. Now there are other cute ones in there. Night Sky is cute. Pitch Black, I'm assuming he's just solid black. I'm guessing there's an ice one. Oh, there's a baby bear, but he's just brown. Bloodbath, Gumdrop, Bones of Gold is a super rare. Ectoplasma is a super, or is a rare. Heartbroken, Rubber Ducky's a cute one. Paws, Satan's X-Rays, and OG. These are all adorable, but obviously I am shooting for the little rock and roll looking one right there, Black Metal. These all come pre-wrapped. Let me open this box so I can show you. There is a box full of them. I believe there's like 12 in here. We're going to open them up, see if we can, you know, one at a time, see if we can score the little Black Metal guy. These are very tiny. Let's pop open the first one and if we get really lucky right away. First one we got is boom. Oh, looky how cute he is. Now he is a solid green. He is Gumdrop.
Not the buttons, not my Gumdrop button.
We got Gumdrop. Goody goody Gumdrop. Cute he is. We will open a second one. As you guys know, you're watching this during the month of October. That's why we're opening little tiny ghosts. Boo, don't be scared. Let's open this one and see if I'm Black Metal. Boom. Oh, we got X-Ray. Satan's X-Ray. How cute is that? We got Gumdrop and we got Satan's X-Ray. We're gonna keep hunting. Pray we get Black Metal. One, hey, let me know. Do you guys like these? Do you think they're cute? Have you ever collected them? Do you have a collection of them? I know they have one out for the Ouija board. I'm not sure what it's called. I know that's not what it's called, but it's actually a really cool. That's the one I like the best of the bigger ones. Stick around, check out my Patreons. They get something every month, maybe a tiny ghost. Also, don't forget to leave a comment to be entered in a giveaway. And if you're interested in the Patreon, there is a link down below. We will see you in the next one. Bye.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.